I didn't know what to make as a video, so I just randomly made this thing. It's just like a montage, whatever. It's like a mashup of things over the past year I've did. I am not counting live streams, because if I want to include stuff from the live streams, that's gonna take way too long. Like, I have to download stuff from my dad's laptop, and like, they're like hour long videos, so to like look through them, way too long. So yeah, this is the best I can do, and yeah, thanks for watching, if you're watching.
Oh, remember when we had to do like a speech in English in like some like education system or something, right?
Education system?
Yeah, and everybody had like papers, right? And right? In that speech, I didn't have anything.
Yeah.
I didn't do anything in that one. I just watched a video about the Swedish government that morning. It was like a 10-minute video. And I got an A on that. I'm like, what? I just rambled on. I got like 82% on that. Got the highest mark. And I'm like,
wow,
yes!
How'd you... What?
I just watched a random 10-minute video that morning, and then I remembered I just gave a speech of it because I had like a little flashcard thing.
Wow, Kyron, you lucky dog. You just randomly watches stuff about the Swedish government, though.
I do.
What the hell, Kyron? Oh, fair enough. That was funny.
That's something good.
You lucky.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Why is she watching videos about the Swedish government? Yeah, I was just scrolling through it that morning, and I just watched it while on the toilet, right? Well, I had to go to school.
Wow.
It was like a quick watch, a 10-minute watch. And I got like an A from that. I'm like, whoa!
What the hell, you scammer? What the hell do you... You're such a lucky scammer. What the hell? Oh my god. Why are you playing Minecraft? I just realized that. Why are you playing Minecraft? Oh my god. Why are we playing Minecraft? This is so weird. What the hell? What are we doing?
I got
him. You little... B-word.
Yeah.
I'm trying not to swear, my mom's like right outside and she'll beat my ass. Oh, you little bitch. Oh my god. I hope my mom didn't hear that, boys. Black as night. It flew
right over the barrel. Dragons now, is it? Please, mother. If you keep on like this, everyone... I'm tempted. I am tempted.
Where's this? What are these guys? Oh, shit. Oh, I got him. Wait. Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, steel arrows. Let's go. Oh my god. I am no good at archery. Get a run. Get a run fast. Get a go fast. Shit. Can't see when there's like a little cloud around there. Oh shit, no. No. No, why did he, how did he, how the hell did he see me?
Whoa, that horse scared me.
Where you got
that horse?
If it's not dead, that's technically
right. No, she knows.
Hey, so this is what happened, right? I made a live stream of Spider-Man PS4, and I thought it was all fine, and I looked at a cutscene. I'm not going to tell you what it is because it's going to ruin the story, but it was a cutscene containing like Peter and Dr. Octavius. Next day I woke up, right,
and I got an email saying that my video was copy-striked. Turned out I got copy-striked because of the background music in the cutscene itself.
Light under, boom. Pop, pop, move around. Web that guy and pop, pop. Move around, boom, boom. See? It's called being a pro. Then you take out your web. Web that guy. Slide in. Boom.
Oh my god.
See, it's called being good. You can never be as good as me because I am Spider-Man. Look at these moves, boy. Look at these moves. You don't even comprehend. You can't even comprehend what's going on, you know. Because I am that good.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the sea. If you see a mammoth, don't forget to pee on it.
Hey, so calm down. Calm down.
Oi, Carmen, so remember, there was this one midget dude on Logan Paul's, like, team. Logan. I don't know what
Logan.
That's called. So what happened was... Okay, yeah, so what happened was they were doing a truth or dare. And when he got the dare, so somebody told the midget guy, somebody dared the midget guy to punch Logan Paul in the chest. And he actually did. And you know what Logan Paul said?
What?
He couldn't breathe.
No, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. This is my dead body. Please don't kill me. This is my dead body.
I am dead right next to my dead body. I am not kidding. I am on my dead body right now.
I'm saying
macaque.
Monkey. I will lick your balls.
Hey, that's pretty good.
We'll be right back.
This was me back, like, at the start of the year. And let's just say we've come a very long way from then. Okay, just watch, you'll know.
Two people watching. I still feel good about myself right now because two people are still watching. Like, I feel very good about myself. That I got, like, even 5 views in, like, this small of a channel.
It's cringy, yeah, I know. Just bear with it. And if you're watching this in 2019, well, have a good year to you. And if I am coincidentally famous in the future, well, hello, future self. It's probably not gonna happen, but yeah, still. So this is just like a little montage of the things that happened in 2018. I hope you enjoyed. Hope you cringed a lot. Thanks for watching.